You're watching ECW on the Redneck Network. The Queen of Extreme, Francine, in the corner of the ECW World Heavyweight Champion, the self-proclaimed hardcore icon, Justin Credible. Was it all a ruse?
Hey, Jerry! 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 Look, Jerry, tonight's your night!
Well, the network, with well wishes for Jerry Lynn, and Jerry Lynn didn't seem to want to have anything to do with the network, or did he? He didn't exactly shove them away. Jerry had better keep his eye on Francine and that Singapore kick.
Introducing first, the challenger. He weighs in tonight at 215 pounds and hails from Minneapolis, Minnesota, the new epic show, Jerry Lynn!
Jerry Lynn defeated Rob Van Dam at Hardcore Heaven 2000 live on pay-per-view.
Coming to ringside by the of Extreme, Francine!
She have a bamboo fetish?
She represents, weighing in tonight at 226 pounds, hailing from Ozone Park, New York. He's the current ECW World Heavyweight Champion, Justin Credible!
Is Jerry with the network at Hardcore Heavy. Scotty Anton shut Rob Van Dam off the top turnbuckle. Two cradle pile drivers later, Jerry Lynn gets the win. Did he see what Scotty Anton did? A couple of weeks ago, super kick by Steve Corino onto Jerry. Cradle pile driver. Did Jerry Lynn see what Steve Corino did? Inconclusive evidence. Nevertheless, even if tonight is not the night that Jerry Lynn reveals where his allegiance lies, the World Heavyweight title is still on the line. These two have a rivalry dating back to September 20th of 1997, when Justin Credible made his ECW debut, defeating Jerry Lynn. They have traded wins back and forth since then, but tonight is different because the World Heavyweight title is on the line. Justin Credible hits the steel guardrail. Jerry Lynn handing Rob Van Dam his only defeat in over 2 years. Why shouldn't he be the World Heavyweight Champion? But right now, he's enjoying beating the living hell out of Justin Credible on the outside. Jerry Lynn, a pure wrestler, but something about Justin Credible brings out something so much more aggressive in Jerry Lynn. And the World Heavyweight Champion has been busted open already. Crawling throughout the David L. Lawrence Convention Center in downtown Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. He's got a fist fight now. Jerry Lynn getting the better of Justin Credible. And now Jerry Lynn trying to further lacerate the facial flesh of the World Heavyweight Champion. Justin Credible, out of sheer desperation, goes downstairs on the challenger. She hands a steel chair to the champion. Justin Credible sets up that steel chair. Jerry Lynn face first into the chair. Chair up against the face of Jerry Lynn. Full head of steam. Drives his knee into the steel and the skull of the challenger, Jerry Lynn. Moments after Tommy Dreamer defeated Taz for the World Heavyweight title at CyberSlam. Two. No. Justin Credible threw down the World Tag Team title belts, dissolving his partnership in the Impact Players with Lance Storm. And then, with Francine's betrayal, defeated Tommy Dreamer, who never even got to wear the belt. Just Incredible went on to Hardcore Heaven to defeat his former partner, Lance Storm. No accident. Sleeper hold now applied by the World Heavyweight Champion. Jerry Lynn looking for a way out. Jawbreaker! Jawbreaker, Jerry Lynn finds the escape from the sleeper. Just Incredible now back on the attack. Face first into the top turnbuckle goes Jerry Lynn. Knife edge chop. Jerry Lynn responds in kind. The champion, set for the ride, dropped down by Jerry Lynn. Flying back elbow finds the mark. Standing dropkick drives the champion back into the corner. The challenger now back on the attack. Just Incredible. Up over the top turnbuckle, all the way to the concrete floor. Jerry Lynn up and over with the pescado. Jerry Lynn hammering, punishing, battering the World Heavyweight Champion. Just Incredible being softened up by Jerry Lynn. Should Jerry Lynn win tonight, it would even the score, and what a bonus! Jerry Lynn would become the heavyweight champion of the world. And Gordon Avery has seen it all, I'll tell you. The World Heavyweight Champion on the top turnbuckle. Jerry Lynn's up there with them. Oh my God! Rabid fans in Pittsburgh are going nuts. Francine looks more concerned than ever. Reversal. Jerry Lynn puts the brakes on. Clothesline duck. Super kick connects. Cover. Kick out. Jerry Lynn challenging the World Heavyweight Champion, Just Incredible. Francine collides with Just Incredible. Roll up. Francine with a Singapore cage, schoolboy. No. Two count only is indeed in jeopardy. Steel chair thrown in by Francine. DDT on the steel, this may be all cover. No. As Jerry Lynn continues to mount an attack against the World Heavyweight Champion. He trips up Jerry Lynn. Just Incredible was vulnerable upside down, and Francine tripped up Jerry Lynn. Practice knee on the concrete, and there it is, the World Heavyweight title belt in the face of Jerry Lynn. But Jerry Lynn gets the right shoulder up. Just Incredible is incredulous. He can't believe it. And now Chaz has a hold of Francine. Chaz has had enough of Francine. It was last week in New Orleans that Just Incredible came Chaz, and then Francine cheap shot at her. I don't know that any woman is. There it is, the Chaz Stinger on the World Heavyweight Champion cover. Just Incredible just barely escapes. And here's the damn network. Cyrus and but here it comes. Reversal! This is the setup! That's Incredible on Jerry Lynn! Lynn kicked out of That's Incredible! And the network is taking Francine to the back! Are they helping her or abducting her? Goodbye. Reversal! The other way! Jim Molino gets caught in the corner! Quite a pile driver of the World Heavyweight Champion. Two, three. This matchup should be over. We should have a new World Heavyweight Champion. German suplex blocked. Low blow by the World Heavyweight Champion. Leapfrog and Rhino gores Jerry Lynn through the table. Was that gore meant for Jerry Lynn, or was it an accident?
Coming coming up at the top of the hour, Albany quarterback Mike Pomowski leads the defending Arena Bowl champs against Eastern Division rival New Jersey. Arena football action coming up at the top of the hour here on TNN Sports.
By design, or was it an accident? Is Jerry Lynn with the network? Our questions remain unanswered.